My name is Phan Nguyen. I'm currently serving as the operation and maintenance lead for NASA at Michoud Assembly Facility. I'm also an energy manager for NASA at MAF. I am a Vietnamese, but I'm also the U.S. citizen. Both of my parents are Vietnamese. My father was a fisherman, and my mom was a housewife. Both of my parents did not finish their elementary education, but their only wish in life that work hard to support their children get the education that they need and desire. I have been at MAF for over 20 years now, with the last four with NASA. I feel like I have stayed on top of my responsibility at hand. My parents worked hard at their jobs to give me the future I now have. I want to carry on that tradition to my children, showing them the way to live their life and raise their kids. I work hard not only for the company or agency, but also for the life outside of workplace. There are many different people come from different culture. That will enable us to come up with the needed solution and ideas that would otherwise be considered as outside of the box. Diversity keeps life interesting because we came from different cultures, and if we try to mix it up a little bit, we might come to the different solutions, and maybe that are the best solution for our issue or problems.